Yes, okay. Can you everything see? Just can load you see in. Me? Yay, as you know, when you first load in and everything's like a little bit wild.
Yeah.
Hi! Oh, Pastor, I love your shirt. That's so freaking cute.
Oh, thank you.
Hi, Kay. Okay, hi. I'm going to show them the view from the outside, so give me a hot sec.
Okay, I'd say do the Twitch one first.
Wait, is that this one side?
This one, purple.
Okay. Yeah. So, Kay built this, right?
Uh-huh.
This is amazing. Okay, so this is our little world. Watch what happens. Let me get right to the edge and turn around.
Oh, wait, we can stand under the tree because it has like the cool little effect. This is okay. Our tree of worship.
Oh my gosh, there's a creeper.
Get your sword. Oh, I didn't even have a sword, mate. I got a shovel to hit it with.
Okay, there we go.
With a shovel.
How amazing is this?
It's so good.
So freaking
I love
good.
It.
And then we've got little chairs we can chill in. Should we wait here for them to get on?
Yeah. Have you guys already done the inside tour? Because I'll show my
No, not yet. Okay. We can do it together. Let's go.
Okay, let's do a little tour, guys.
This is so cute.
Oh. You can hear spiders and everything. Don't worry about it. They're just in the roof.
Oh, is that where I can hear them from? Okay.
Yeah. I don't think they do damage to
a
this.
A ship!
It went to... Oh.
Oh, hi! A ship. Little sheepy.
Okay, let's go. Oh wait, while we walk out here, should we show the YouTube side?
Yeah. What? I didn't realize there was two sides.
Yeah, I did it because I know people might record it for YouTube, so I was like, this one for each.
That's so cool. Okay, you're an absolute wizard. Thank you so much for building this.
It's okay. It's also, it can't be destroyed, so it's like it's more like a safe area. I'm trying to figure out how to set it so mobs don't spawn, so we can't take damage either. So.
Okay, nice.
Love that. I was afraid.
Oh wait, do you guys have the chicken? I gave chicken out earlier, but if you guys don't have it, I'll give you some of my chicken.
I've got 61 chickens, which is not very vegan, but.
Okay, Pasta gets some chicken too.
Thank you.
I actually have a resource pack. It's not working on everything, but it is working on the animals, and they look really cute.
Oh, when AG figures out how to do the shaders on it, I want to put shaders too.
Oh, I want
insane.
It a million percent. I tried to do it, but it because so of the pack, the mod pack we're using, I'm not sure where the correct place to install them is, but once we get it, it will look really cool.
Yeah, we'll let G be the one to figure that out because she was doing it. I think this side's the one with the like kitchen and stuff, and then that one's not got anything in the rooms yet, so.
Okay. Cute, like little windows of little balconies of little lighties.
I love it.
Ta-da!
And then look how vibey this bit is. Look at the sofa and the TV. Like,
and then look through the side. Look,
like
you can sit. You can sit on it as well. You
how
can
do
sit
you
on
sit?
It. Right click.
Okay, and then I can change my view.
Oh my
is it?
God.
Is it F5? Yeah.
F5. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just like vibing
oh,
with
you guys
my
look so cute
sword out. Can you hold nothing?
Oh,
I'd
you
have
can,
to make it
yeah,
so that there's
don't
nothing.
Have it.
Yeah, I'll just do pickaxe. This is my skin
this
as well.
This is so cute.
Yeah, and like you can turn this light on as well. There you go. Right click it.
What? Wait, how do I get out of my chair? I'm stuck.
Shift. I think it's shift or control. Shift or control, depending on what you got it set to. I changed mine around.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Sorry, but like. Sorry, I killed them all. I don't have an idea about it right now.
Imagine things.
Hi, Lexi!
What do you guys think?
I've added, look,
so I'm wearing my peach squad
out.
Hoodie.
The,
but, it's not, it's
okay,
gonna
also,
clash
I don't
hair.
Know if this is gonna go on
so
for
I think
a little
if you guys
while, right?
Do
but you can actually store things. You guys should be able to interact. We can actually
nice.
Store stuff
if
in
you
the
guys
fridges
do make,
each individual
me, and then we use it in the Discord competition.
Oh, that's
I don't
wonderful.
Think a peach hoodie's gonna work.
So, like,
my
the mod's
well,
very
like,
easy to
peach.
Use too.
Claire, you're covering your mini map. Okay, I'll switch me to the other side. Sorry. Hi, Lexi. I'm just going to switch my mini my face to the other side because I'm covering my mini map.
But if you look here...
Do you want me to try the bacon thing?
Oh.
It's not very vegan.
Here, yeah.
But I'll try it. Where's the fun? Where's the fun?
Put mods you can do and kind of was putting notes next to it so people can figure out what they'd be
that's
more interested
so cool.
in.
Okay, so I think Lexi might have... Look at the little cookbooks. Oh my gosh, that's so
all right,
cute.
So commands as well.
Look
commands,
at this.
I'll help you guys
she's done
well.
Such a good job.
So, if you guys, when you guys want to make a home,
now you're loud and they're quiet.
Set home or one word, space, and then the name of the home that you want it to be. You can set it wherever you want. If you guys ever want to come back to this exact spot, it's /spawn. And I've also set it so if you die, you can do /back to get your items. And just in case, but like That can still be an issue sometimes, because say you die in lava, you really don't want to back to it. But I'm going to try and set up.
Should I show you guys the upstairs? There we go! Okay, so look, there's a little upstairs bit as well. Sorry, I just wanted to show you guys all of them. So look, a little beddy.
Oh, there's nobody here, that's Pig.
Hi,
and
sorry.
A little view outside the window.
Join us.
Oh, a little view here as well.
Is this a chicken? Oh, what the heck? We're straight vibing. Oh guys, I learned how to swim.
Oh my god, Siri's talking to me. It's like, there's no one in your contacts named Lexi. Stop it.
can I get the fly?
Yeah, I don't think we've got fly on. And then look, here's a little thing.
First of all, this is our worship
a little
tree.
Wardrobe.
If you come close enough to it, you'll can see I... that magic thing.
Oh, you can store
down,
things right? in it. It's got a quest book and some rotten flesh.
So
oh, wait, do I have that?
Tree.
I think I have
and
that.
And this, if you look up, is the Twitch side.
So there you go. Is the volume of stuff okay now?
Chat.
Oh, it's starting to be dark.
And then I think I crouched to get back.
Wait. So it's
what is
really
it?
Cool.
What is it that's falling
on,
from
I'm
the
so
sky,
bad at
by
this.
The way?
I don't know. I think it's just magic stuff.
There we go. Okay, so.
I honestly don't know. There's a little firefly on it as well. It's vibing.
Okay. Currently harvestable, you know? That grass block do be looking pretty dang harvestable.
Look at the pretty sunset. So my plan is to add a bunch of shaders and stuff to this. I've already started to try and add them. I've already added a resource pack, which is why some things look a little bit different. It's not changing everything, which is big sad. But it is changing some stuff. The resource pack that I'm using is Zigzag, which I actually used before. It's a really, really cute resource pack, but I can already tell it's not doing everything, which is a little bit annoying. Claire, get on the island. We'll be doing a meet and greet soon. We're in coronavirus, so probably not. Megan Bright, thank you so much for being here for 3 months in a row. Thank you for being appreciate. I always appreciate your energy. And Noel loves Kelly. Thank you so much for the bits. I'm so sad I missed so much my favorite game. I just got out of school, but I didn't expect such an early stream. I'll catch up with it soon. Claire, get on the island. Okay. Sorry, whenever I do resource, it just takes a little sec. But I don't know how to add resource shaders with this mod pack that we're using. So I still need to figure that a little bit out. So are we waiting for more people? Yes, there's going to be more people playing with us as well. What Sims shader do you use? I think it's called Bright. So here we go. Here's the little island in the middle. It's pretty cute. These are our little chairs and stuff that we can sit and vibe on. Can I sit on that? Yeah. There we go. Press button 4 to dismount. There we go. So we've got cute little chairs. We've got some little beers here, which is cute. Are they little sodas? I think they're little sodas, actually. And this is the Twitch side, and the other side's the YouTube side. It's pretty cool. I don't know what a bunch of this stuff is, but it looks nice. There's a skeleton up there. Once I leave this area, friendly fire is turned on. So that's why I'm scared to leave this area once Josh joins, because Josh do be killing us all. What's the mod? That's called Zigzag for the resource pack, but I don't have any shaders currently installed. Oh, okay. No thanks. Wait, should I kill them to get stuff? Should I try and do some fights? I'll try. Oh no, there's a lot of mobs here. There's a lot of mobs here. But I'll try to do some kills. Get him. Ah, get him. Yay. Want to get some experience, don't we? And a zombie as well. Okay. Look how cute they look though. How can you be mad at them when they look that cute? So there we go. We got some stuffs. How do I pick up? Oh, those are flowers. Oh no, they're arrows. Can I not pick them up? No, I can't. Oh well, never mind. At least we did some little kills. So yeah, guys, what do you think? What do you think of our little thing? The plan is today, we're all gonna, Claire eat, okay. We're all gonna together try and build a little village. And then once we've built our little village, we will do some exploring. But we're all gonna build our own house. I think that would be cute.
Playing here. I'm gonna be like, someone sit on the bench with me.
All right, I'm gonna show you something cool too, okay? Lexi, stand on the grey block here. Like this one.
Where are you?
Block.
Oh my
come
god.
Back
this...
to the, come back to the podium.
Huh?
Back to the podium.
Oh my god.
Where's
like,
Lexi? Oh, there she is.
Hey.
You've been looking dead sus, Lexi.
Wait, everyone stand on the grey block and press space. All right, so there's two rooms. You can kind of peek out from up top. But
what the heck? This is so sick.
Can
oh
you
god,
get on
the
roof?
Is real.
Well, this is the top bits that you see.
I like this bed. Someone sit on the bed with me.
You can sleep together. Go on, let's let Claire, me and Pastor sleep together. You even get hooked in and everything.
Oh. What happens, the screen's getting dark. If you leave it, does it,
Because it's nighttime, if everyone goes to sleep, it'll start the day.
Well, this is going to forest, sleep at the same time. That's going to be so cute.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just the forest.
All right. So, yeah. Basically, and the good thing about this mod is you can actually right click and store things in the stuff.
That's so cool.
I love that.
Okay, and then you press shift or control, whatever it was, to get off the couch to go down them again.
Nice. Okay. Shoo.
I like the noise.
Yeah, so nice. That's so cool.
So that's basically it. This is just our main hub. And then I've put a little list here of mods that you can learn if you want. I tried to put notes next to them so you can kind of figure out what they're for. But there's a Wikipedia page for each so you can figure out.
Oh my god. Oh. You really did bits with this.
Got chased by a creeper.
That's so cute.
I'll show you guys the mod list because you guys might be a little bit more educated than
everyone's
me.
Probably
so here we
go.
Draconic Evolution, Witchery.
The
witchery.
House stuff is the stuff you're seeing, like the kitchen.
Agricraft, big reactors, botany, computercraft, extra bees, extra trees, blood magic, extra cells. We've also got... Industrial craft.
Oh my god, why have I never played this game before?
Thornwork.
Why have I never played this game?
Deco craft. Tinker's construct.
I want to go fight someone. When's Josh getting in there?
A bunch of stuff. Josh doesn't join until late, but he also killed Freya, so just go easy with Josh.
Oh no. I have to avenge Freya. What button is it again that I press to show people my skin? I thought it was about to say
F11.
That's full screen.
F5. You can do it twice.
Look at it.
Press it again, you can see your face, see?
Yeah.
Oh my god, she's sus. She's sus.
She do be mad sus.
Come meet me in electrical, Claire.
Where should we build our little village, by the way?
Right, we can explore for a little while. It doesn't even need to be close to this. It could be like far away. This could just be like the main hub, but
I love the Twitch side.
Oh my gosh! Chloe likes ducks! Claire likes ducks too! You've just gifted 10 subs? Are you kidding me? 10 subs, Chloe. Thank you so, so much. Can we get some hearts in the chat for Chloe, please? Lozen, thank you so, so much for joining with your Twitch Prime. Welcome to Squad. If ever's a new PG, please say hi.
Now you can do /back to get there. And also, I added a tip.
What, in the game?
Yeah.
Crazy! So, oh my god, there's like so many different things.
I'm so glad we have that set up because not being able to get your stuff back is so annoying. Where should we adventure?
I also have a timber mod installed. So do you know if you break a tree from the bottom? So let's just go like a little bit further.
Yeah, I need a full. This is like Sims and Forest, like having a baby, like a low graphics baby.
Low graphics baby.
Okay, there's gonna be zombies here.
Oh, okay.
There's shrooms. Zombies, right? Let's go over this way, right?
There's lava over there!
We just need to get out of this.
Harvest them! Giant mushroom!
Basically, when you're able to break stuff, that's where the spawn ends. So I don't know where the spawn actually ends, but let's just try this tree, right? Is this gonna work?
No, oh my god, stop growling in my ear. You're
let's
so rude.
Seems...
Get out of here. Get out of here.
I need a torch.
Get out of here. Oh, he's taking my health out. What the heck?
Okay, see this little tree here? I'll show you on this little tree, okay?
Oh, you're over there.
Oh, I need
so the timber mod. Oh wait, is Lexi here?
Yeah, you guys skedaddled. I was fighting zombies.
Oh no, I fell.
All right.
You falling? That is so out of character for you know?
Can I kill it with a pickaxe?
There's a timber mod, okay? So if one of you guys have a normal axe, break the bottom. I don't. Break the bottom. So look, it all falls
out. Oh, that's so much better.
Swap between weapons. Oh, you scroll, right? Yeah, scroll.
Yeah. Oh, I love that.
I've got stone axe, rotten
flesh. I don't know
flesh.
If it works on massive trees, but it works on the small ones, and it makes it much easier to collect wood.
What are those little lanterns in that tree over there?
This is a rubber tree. This one here, it is really good for like building materials like that you need for a jetpack.
A jetpack?
Yeah. So rubber's quite important. So this type of tree, if you make like a tree tap, you can get the rubber from it. And
a tree tap. Ooh. Oh, okay. So we don't want to knock that one down.
Yeah, if you want to knock it down, getting a sapling would be good to
get away from
the area where we
get
are.
Away from them.
This rubber tree also works too. So both rubber trees work. There's two different types though.
Okay.
Wait, I missed all of that. I was too busy saving you all. Are we just knocking down trees and stuff?
Yeah, we're just deforesting.
We love deforestation, really.
We love it. Oh my god, he's on fire because it's morning.
Wait, okay. Guys, I think I'm doing the wrong thing. I need to, like, follow you guys.
Yeah, so when you break a tree, Lexi, break the bottom one so that you get
it doesn't.
The whole
some
thing.
Trees don't do it. Yeah. I've noticed, this tree doesn't do it.
Yeah.
But...
I think that's because you get items from the rubber tree.
Oh, you have to hold it down. Oh, I'm stupid.
Well. Barbara Lewison, thank you so much for supporting. Bubba Sammy, thank you so much for being here for 5 months. Sending you all the love and good PT vibes. Thank you so much. Chloe likes duck. 1,000 bits. Okay, if you do 1,000 bits, you get the whole... The big heart time. Thank you so much for 1,000 bits. Thank you. Were we on this one? Yes, we were. 15 sub train. What? That's awesome.
Yeah.
You can see the crafting the top. Place one of the lugs. And it should give you 4 oak planks. Click on the 4 oak planks. And then put all 4 in the crafting. And then you can create a crafting table. And this is what it looks like.
Wait, what?
Okay, Lexi. So on the... Okay, on the...
I've got the four planks.
Okay, put all 4 of them into the squares on the crafting. Like...
Oh, yeah. Okay, oh, there you go. Okay, wait. How do I...
Why you can click and drag. You can click and drag them round so it all moves
Okay.
Mine are like slightly off center.
Oh, Mom, doing this is the most difficult. Wait, why isn't it letting me click and drag? That's so annoying.
Okay. So once you get it to look like
Chloe
this,
Dunn, right? Thank you so much for being here for 2 minutes. I appreciate that. Coco Bell, thank you so much for the bits. Chloe likes ducks. Why are you sending me so much love?
Crafting table is one of the most important items in the game, okay?
Why are you sending me so much love? I had a little message last time. I want to read something off you. Chloe loves ducks. Thank you so much. Thank you.
It's all right, Lexi. Just basically turn around.
Okay. I want to try and find... I want to find a little, like, home for the gang.
A few of your oak wood. So right click on a stack, turns it to half. And then,
I love it. How cute is this music, by the way? Don't you think Minecraft music makes you feel like emotional? It makes me emotional.
Okay, I will get this.
Look at the little cow.
Wait, where's that? Turn some of your logs into planks. Okay, so just put it in your crafting.
Big pretty eyes.
Wait, where have my logs gone? Now, wait, what?
Ooh, okay, crafting table. Can I do anything yet? Can I craft anything?
So yeah, you right click on this and then turn some of your planks into sticks. Okay, so just put like 2 blocks on top of each other. You can search up recipes if you
want
as well,
nothing.
Lexi.
I'm so confused.
Oh, what?
I literally don't know.
Witch's cauldron.
I'm going to attack another tree. Wait, because it's just not showing up when I press
E. You're using witchery.
Oh no.
You need a pickaxe.
Get these back up.
You need an axe.
I just KO'd my wood.
Dang it, you literally did just say that. I'm stupid.
Your texture pack will make it difficult for you. Oh, is that why everything's a bit off-center?
Okay, I've got an idea.
The cow definitely has better eyelashes than me.
Coco Bell, thank you so much for this. I'll tell you about this later, okay? I'm going to just do this. Okay, so this is my crafting station now, okay? If you right-click, you guys can see what I'm doing, okay? So, see what I'm doing with these two? It comes into sticks, yeah?
Oh, that's how I make weapons and stuff.
Yeah.
And then you can set the 2 sticks there, and then you can make wood ones to start. So that'll do a pickaxe, that'll do a normal axe, this one will do a shovel, and that'll do a sword. So yeah, that's the basics.
Wait, do you have to, I'm confused, you have to pick them up? Wait, what am I picking?
I did all this, but I've forgotten everything. Jade Milner, thank you so much for being here for 5 months. Sorry I'm late, but happy 5 months. PG Queen, thank you so much. Kit Kat Feels, thank you so much for being here for 2 months in a row. Thank you so much. You are amazing, I love this community.
Okay, I got this.
You should become a witch. I want to become a witch. Okay, I got it. She's such a good teacher. She's really good, isn't she? So good. Koji hit 10k.
Awesome.
I'm trying. I think I had a mod that, like, instead of remembering the recipes, it just did them.
Okay. I think you can do it too. Okay, here's the thing, right? Open this crafting thing as well. I'm going to show you guys something real quick that's probably going to confuse the heck out of you, right? Everyone come to this, Lexi. Everyone right click, right? See, on the very side of your screen, it should say a few pages out of 211, yeah?
Oh, that's a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mine says 227.
Okay, if you click on it on the side, if you click on them while you're in the crafting table, any of the items, you can see how to make them.
Oh, then nice.
That's helpful.
And yeah,
I'm going to be awful at this.
And then I think if you do a question mark, it actually shows up in the table for you. So if you click on the item and then click the question mark, it shows where you need to place them.
Oh, that's so helpful.
Oh my god. Mining queen.
That wasn't
okay, next
thing at all.
Quick question. How do I put the mining table down? I've got the crafting table.
It doesn't tell me how to make
it.
Am I being dumb? I can't see how to actually make it.
So it needs to be in your hand and place it.
I can see it, but I can't see how to make it.
Yeah, so see the way you scroll? See the way you scroll through items?
Oh, it's in the bottom bit.
Am I being dumb?
I'm putting down that. I actually put it in my hand. I was like, the heck?
What happens if I eat this
bit? Hey, bird. Ooh,
okay.
Someone's eating.
I didn't die.
I'm not hungry.
By the way,
I want to find a place to put the village.
This is what
look at the islands in the sky.
The thing about this one, in comparison,
this is why
to
we need jetpacks.
Is if you try and make something in this and leave it, it pops out. If you try and make something in this and leave it, it stays in.
Oh, okay. Oh, gotcha.
Okay, so what are the best things to like collect? So stuff like flowers, I'm guessing we just leave.
You don't need them. They're more for like dyes and colors and stuff, which you can learn later. So you basically right now you just want to collect wood,
thank
have
you
a
so
crafting table, and we can go mining.
So amazing! I love this community. Jadeville,
yeah,
you said
make
happy.
Sure, like, when you pick trees, if you do it from the bottom with a normal axe,
Chloe loves ducks with five more gifts. Chloe,
okay.
What?
And then you can collect the saplings
so you
can plant more.
Thank you.
Nice.
That's basically sending a kiss, but I just said thank you. Thank you.
Oh, that's
so
cool.
Thank you so much for the best.
So basically,
fairy lights, thank you so much
for
being for
3 months and a
half, 4 months
that you see, but
you're
like,
amazing. You've really been a light to me when I feel down. Thank you,
Feeny.
Thank you so much, fairy lights.
It'll say Minecraft.
Pastor is here. Yeah, we've got more people
so
joining the crew.
Yeah.
This is just who's here right now.
If you look at, like,
Josh is joining later on.
I'll try and find a tree. See this big white tree over here?
Yeah.
That's standing up. That's not from normal Minecraft.
Which big white tree?
I want this tree.
She's not like other girls.
She's different.
Oh.
Okay, I'll see. I want to see.
Oh, iron ore!
This, actually.
Guys, there's some iron ore here. Oh! Lexi!
Yes, you need iron.
Stop that!
There's one thing I need to tell you.
It was Kay, it was Kay.
Oh, shovel.
There's one thing I need to tell you guys, too. So each ore requires something different, okay? So if you want to collect coal and stone, you can do that with a wooden pickaxe. With a stone one, you can collect iron. With an iron one, you can collect diamonds. So the better the ore, the better the pickaxe you need.
I do remember that one. Nice.
Okay.
Yeah.
Quick question. Okay. Will the pig attack me?
No, don't hurt the animals. They're cute.
No, will the pig attack me?
They won't hurt you. Has pigs don't attack?
Okay, you will... Like, I think you guys will love this. There's a mod in it where there's trees you can grow. And look at this, right? Where's Claire?
Nom.
Claire, are you next to us?
Oh my god, I'm nomming!
Sorry, I'm mining.
Okay, no, okay. Claire,
she's mining.
I'll show you this. If you step up to us, I'll show you this.
Where are you guys? Why can't I see you?
We're just to the north side.
Whereabouts
if you
are
look
you?
At the map, I can see you down there.
Oh, you're miles away. Yeah, sorry.
This is okay. So pretty, man.
Okay, where is... Did someone break it? Did someone just break it? What I was going to show
I think
Claire?
I just broke it.
Wait, yeah. I want to look at the piggy.
Mystical lime
Percy.
Oh, guys,
I'm going to name you Percy.
How big
what
is
it?
Oh, sorry. Oh, I was talking to Percy.
It's a cave.
Wait, so we need to get some fire sticks.
Where have you guys gone?
We need some fire sticks.
Fall down there.
Oh my gosh, no.
Boom.
I'm going to show you guys something.
Maybe we should cover it up.
No. We're going to explore it. There's ores in here.
Oh my god, okay.
Oh my gosh, but it's dark.
How are we gonna get out? Nice one, Claire.
We won't die, just jump in.
Did I hit you, Lex?
We won't die, jump down. Okay, basically, see these ores? So you're used to your basic iron ore and stuff, right? Which we could do with some iron right now, to be honest.
Yeah. I got
this
a few.
Is iron ore. If you look at it as well before you mine it, it'll tell you what it is. I'm in here.
Oh,
so
nice,
see here.
Nice.
Oh,
I'm so like
the
copper.
Where can we get
see
some coal?
Copper's very important as
why
well.
Why am I high up enough?
Okay.
Why can't I see a thing?
We need torches. Really... I'm hoping that there's some.
I'm not on here. Bloody. Pickaxe. I'm
diorite, done. Stone, diorite, and that we use.
Try
we've got diorite.
Look for coal.
Another tablet.
Wow. I'm
sorry, Claire.
It's okay.
This is so therapeutic.
It is, right? I'm just totally not collecting marble here because I like marble.
I feel like I'm just totally mining the wrong thing, though.
Sorry, no, I know I'm being
pick up any
super
ores
big
that you
noob
want,
right
like,
now. Fairy
iron,
lights, thank
you
for saving up your
you
light when
you're
feeling
you
down. Money
ores,
cookies.
Like,
thank you so much for the
first. I was just mining
I have a 10-page history
okay,
test in
okay,
30
okay,
minutes. I procrastinated so much. No.
Oh,
we love stacks. You just gifted 5 more tier 2 subs. What? Please, can we get some hearts in the chat for Chloe, please? Thank you so much. Tier 2
subs.
And easy breezy, thank you so much for the bit, sending love and positive vibes to you and all the peachies. Yes. Okay. I need to try and find myself
some... I'm going to make a furnace. Okay, so I'm going to show you guys in this. I made this crafting station
I
to show
try
you
and
guys
find some
something
coal.
As well. Because chat just reminded me I can do this. Okay.
I see.
Thank
so
God for... Okay.
See this? See
where
this
all
crafting
works.
Station I have?
Oh, yeah.
You guys all turn around.
Oh, yeah.
You guys can see what I'm going to make in
how
this, right?
How can you guys see anything?
So this is something you need. See this, what I've made here? That's a
furnace.
Furnace. Right?
Okay.
You need this. And you can, in the furnace at the bottom, is where you, if you right click on it, you put your fuel there, so usually it'll be coal or something. And in the top is what smelts. So say if you can use wood as well if you don't have coal. See if I melt the copper down.
I definitely did that.
It starts lighting up.
That's given us some light. Nice.
But if you use the wood to burn your wood, your actual wood, not the planks, you can get charcoal temporarily. But see that copper ingot? That's what is needed as well for other things. But we can smelt our iron and stuff.
So someone in the chat say they thought that they saw diamonds earlier.
Yeah.
Ooh, what's this?
You can...
A more ore.
Do that out of any other material, so like iron and stuff. But like, if you look at what I've made here, Claire, look, see the way it turns into charcoal?
Yeah, can we use the charcoal for a torch, or...?
Yes. So if you burn with wood, so we can do it. Let's see. And then you can put it... You can actually make torches in your own inventory, because it's only two slots, but... I have four torches right now.
Okay, you're explaining this so well, but my head, I don't know what the hell is going on.
If it helps, you search up as well on Google and have on a separate thing, like crafting recipes and stuff.
I can see myself definitely picking it up, but all at once, I'm like, oh my god, what?
Yeah, this is all basic. Like, the stuff I'm teaching you now is just basic Minecraft.
Oh, can we extend our inventory at all?
You can get backpacks to put more stuff in as well.
Is limestone good for anything?
You can use it as a decorative block if you want, like to make a house out of.
So no is the answer.
It's entirely up to you.
Like, I played this game like 5 years ago, so I like slowly coming back to me a little bit.
Oh, apples! Wood.
Wait, how do I set the furnace going again? Oh no.
Hey, you put more wood in it.
It's got loads in it.
How does one...
It burns really quick.
The 64 woods... Oh, I'm putting planks in there, which is not right.
You're...
Sorry, I'm
hungry. Okay, wait, so what do you do with the... Okay, sorry, my brain is...
Oh, guys,
so obviously
I'm
you put
so
wood
dumb.
Logs in the furnace to light it up.
I
want to
put some little torches
and then you put, like, the ores on the furnace. Here,
you put the ores in the top
there
one.
There we go. That's what I wanted to do.
Fuel in the bottom.
Just wanted to see
so
a bit
because right now... It can be charcoal, it can be coal. And then
we've got charcoal chilling in the bottom bit here. That is nice.
Hello.
Put yours in the top bit and it melts it.
I've got too much stuff in my inventory. I need to get rid of some stuff. Wait, can I carry a box with me? I think I can't I? I just got loads of planks now, though. Can I make sticks in here? No, I can't. This is just a one. Wait. Yeah, I can. Okay. And then I can put them on there.
Yeah!
And I can try it, because I've got so much of this.
She's a mining queen.
There we go. Now I got loads of sticks.
Some wood in there.
Can I get some more of this? Okay, that's burning. Have I got any more wood I can put in?
So far,
no, I turned everything into planks. Okay, dumb.
Yeah, dumb, it's like satisfying. Dumb, 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 dumb,
dumb, dumb. Okay. Do we see what's down here? I think she has a furniture mod. Yeah, I do. I've got so much mod stuff. I'm getting there, guys. Do you have a backpack mod? I think they did mention a backpack. Breezy Ray, sorry, thank you so much for being here for 5 months. Also, Empty Alice, thank you so much for being here at tier 2 for 4 months in a row. I appreciate that so much. Annie Cannon, thank you so much for being here for 5 months in a row. Should I go in? Should I do some, like...
I think you guys will have more fun when we set up our little base
in
with our, like, storage and stuff.
I've lit this a little bit.
I feel so lost.
Okay, I feel like this, we probably have to start digging up and out because, I mean, well, we can wait until morning, but we have to start digging up and out because there's no, like, caves to lead off it. Or if you want, we could, like, try and dig further and get caves. So there's also a certain level. You can only find diamonds level, I think, 12 or 11 and below. So if you press F3, you'll see, like, a bunch of numbers on your screen.
Yeah.
So you can see X, Y... and Z, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Y is the level you're on.
Okay.
54?
Yeah.
Okay.
So 12 and below, you'll find diamonds.
Ooh, nice.
I'm excited to make a village.
Is there any way to, like, health, bring up your health?
Your health's at the bottom of the stream.
So, oh, just eating? Oh, cool.
Yeah, you need to be full food so that it heals you.
Hell yeah!
I found a cave! I found a cavey!
Okay, we'll go in it next. Okay. Oh, if you've got growling. Torches, if you've got torches, it's good, okay?
Me here, growl, growl.
Hi, zombie!
I'm mining with an apple. I'm mining with
get
an
away,
apple.
Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. There we go.
Oh, I mined with an apple.
Oh, there's some more stuff in here.
I want to get out. Get me out.
Okay, I save you. Oh no, they're getting me, they're getting me. Guys, help me, guys, help me, guys, help. Oh no, 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 oh no.
I have enough iron to smelt, but I'm
okay, I need to do some eats. Thank you, Pesta.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, there's a bunch of stuff in here. Nice. What's this?
That growling just makes me uncomfortable.
It's also daytime, so we're good.
Ooh, pretty. No, get away, rude.
There's so many ores.
Oh, guys, I'm nearly dead, I'm nearly dead. No, 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 no. No!
No!
I did kill DK! I was slain!
You need to. Look, look. Here's Claire's thing. Okay, Claire, do slash back.
Do I respawn first? Okay.
Yeah, respawn and then do slash back, and you'll see. It's okay, we don't need to do it. We don't need to do the thing. It's already got the graveyard, grave things in.
Can we find the geezer that's growling in me ear? It's really good.
One minute, one minute. Tell us when you're back here, Claire.
It just says return into previous location, but it just brings me back to the respawn place.
Oh, no. Okay, okay, do TPA and then do a space and then type KA and then press tab to fill my name.
TPA.
I'm not gonna mine down and die. What do you mean?
And request then I can do TP accept. So yeah, that's how you can get to each other too. So I've accepted. And now nice. break your gravestone and then you get all your stuff.
Look at all the zombies on the screen, lore.
Hi, like, punch, I'm punch back, Claire.
I'm too scared to mine nice. Down.
There you go.
Oh, that's really cool. Okay, thank you.
So we never lose it. The good thing about the gravestone one is if you die in lava, it still goes into that, so you won't lose it.
Oh, nice. Okay, so I need to get my little inventory back in order.
Oh my god, the wreck right now.
Honestly, I'm just collecting. Can you
okay. Oh, by the way, if you want to block some damage, right-click your sword when you hold it, because if you...
I didn't realize you could do that. It's kind of a wreck stream so far, but it's cool. Fun. Bok, thank you so much for the bits. Hey Claire, quick hi, class time. Love you, Jay. Bye, Bok. Talisha, thank you so much for being here for 2 months. And Nickman, thank you so much for the bits as well.
Okay, try this now, Lexi, right?
I'm doing some mining. I did get, like, I don't know where all the zombies came from, man. I kind of forget that you can actually use the blocks to, like, defend yourself a little bit as well.
And then start typing my name, but you can tab to do, like, a quick
it's been a while since I've played this game, like I said, so I'm kind of... Mm. Kind of big
and then
move.
Press enter.
Okay, I don't have any more. Like
no,
I think I've got
no.
any more.
It just has to be like my name.
Fire sticks. Yeah, I've got one last fire stick. Let me put that there.
But yeah, I said you a pumpkin. And then press tab.
What are these guys doing over here?
Oh, it's because it was typing cat. That's why I thought. Oh, it's not tapping, but I could just like.
Okay, yeah. Okay, and then that'll do that. And then if I type TP Umber. Accept, look, you called me.
Harvest level redstone. It's not currently harvestable. Is that right? It is.
Hell yeah. I'm going to be on that bench and I'm going to be like, you know what?
TPA, I still haven't seen any coal though. Did you guys
like
see
I'm
any coal?
Fire
sticks!
This is so satisfying.
You can make a chest to put some stuff in.
Oh God,
how do I make the chest?
Me too.
It is modded like Minecraft. How do I make a chest? Because if I make a chest, yeah, we can put a bunch of stuff in it. And that might help.
Obviously, I'm guessing diamonds is like the poggers one. But like, what's like the ranking?
Diamonds is the top. But on this, because it's modded, there's much stronger than diamond
Jesus,
too.
So much stuff.
Just like cobalt and stuff, but that's not in normal Minecraft.
Oh, I can't pick.
And also, chat
keeps
talking to me about mining up or mining down. I'm guessing mining down is when you fall through the floor.
Down.
I know that, but
yeah, never mind straight down in case there's lava.
Coco
lava,
Bell, I love your channel
you
so much. You're such an inspiration to me to get into Sims 4. For five years, my inspiration is you. My name is Maddie. Coco is my dog.
How you doing, Claire?
Also, I have your peach hoodie.
Oh, she muted.
So I'm good. I'm trying to work out how to build a chest so I can put some stuff in it because my inventory's full.
I just want to say, I'm already preparing for my house. I'm using marble.
I'm freaking
taking this marble.
What?
Ooh, fancy.
Uranium? That feels like I'm going to get radiation poisoning.
Okay, you get an iron pickaxe. Don't do it with that. You need at least an eye. I think it might even be diamond. Look. Oh, okay. I actually hit. This will help you. Look at it. Harvest level redstone, which means you need an iron, I believe. If it... Who broke
it,
Lexi? Did you get it?
Wait, were we not? Yeah.
I was just saying.
K's always the
pro
one.
The
square
right
planks
level,
with the center clear, you need a chest.
And uranium's quite rare.
What, like the planks? So, like this?
But yeah, basically you just need
to hate my life.
You need to get an iron one. So here's the thing, right? I've got some coal now, so no, I'm gonna place a furnace down. I need to make another one.
Okay, oh, I'm so dumb. Here we go.
Let me do this. Okay.
Is that a chest?
We should probably find a crafting table. Village, to be honest.
Planks in so the crafting table. Fill all slots at the middle.
Okay. At home and keep going.
I've just made another
it.
Crafting table. I've got three crafting tables.
I'm too scared to do anything.
Why do I have so many crafting tables?
How do I make a chest? I need planks.
I wouldn't do it. Yeah. If we, do you know what we'll do? We'll make a chest. We'll find our place to build our village first, set a home, okay. And then we'll make chests there and keep going back to it.
That sounds good.
Okay. So like this.
Okay.
Do, 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 do,
so I'm
going to
do
chess.
This. Okay.
But can you do this? I was going to like mine down and die, but you know.
Oh.
Okay.
Wait, how do I put the chest down? There we go.
Come here
I
often.
Should have split this across too.
Hey, I made a chest. We got a chest. I know you said not to make one, but.
I mean, you
can I wanted to try it. I'm just going to put all my
greenery in it. Is this a collaborative chest or like...
Yeah. Just for the person. Just chuck stuff in.
No, so I right click on it. I'll put all my greenery in there too then. You know how it is. I've got a lot of string. I'll put my wood in there too, just for you, Claire.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, I did a thing.
Why does that sound so wrong?
Oh, sorry. Make it wrong, Claire. Get your brain out the gutter. I've got a dandelion. Let's put that in there too. That's cute.
I'm gonna steal that temporarily because I want this. So I'm gonna put some wood in.
It's Percy here! Oh my god, Percy!
Piggy got down.
Oh, Piggy! Careful! It's so cute. Oh. Look at
his name's Percy.
Percy.
Hey,
Percy.
Yeah.
Big P.
I love it so much.
Okay, right now I'm gonna throw these away because I don't need them.
I'm playing again. Hold shift and click what you want.
So the general rule of thumb is when you mine something. So if I were to smack this chest right now, it'd be in my inventory.
I like having fire sticks.
No, because it falls on the floor. So if it walk over it too. Pick it up. Yeah, they could pick it up.
The more of those I can have, the better I feel.
Use the right tool. So basically, what's it made out of? Look at it. If you look at it, look at the top of your screen. It tells you how to make it. Yeah, that'll help.
Because I've got a fire stick now. Oh no, I didn't mean to put it on there. I got a fire stick, but I don't know how to hold both at the same time.
I found a village!
I want to see the village.
Are
we going to use the village as our village, or we build our own village?
Nah, we'll build our own. But this, you can get good items from here, too.
I'm trapped. Oh, it's daytime. Where you at, Kay?
One second. I'm just vibing, you know. I'm just collecting some wood. You can teleport to me if you want. Do the TPA, and then I can accept it. Oh, Jords is on!
Yay!
Hey!
I sent you a request. Ooh! Oh, I forgot they make that weird noise.
Huh.
A skeleton! What's he doing here? Oh, rude. Oh, jeez. Frey joined! Got him, guys. Got him. I need some armor.
I'm still in the cave, just like vibing with my iron.
I really just want to build a house.
I'm still here in the cave finding waterfall. Oh, I found lava! Percy's gonna
die! A creeper coming towards the village, no. Open your inventory and press F.
Percy, how did you get down there? Percy's down here, y'all.
What do you mean?
Oh my god.
At least I know I can search my inventory. Oh my gosh, I've got arrows sticking out my head.
I don't know what to do with this. Don't touch it, Percy.
Press
Percy,
F don't do on it. The fire
it gets better.
Stick.
It gets
Run
better,
away.
Percy.
And you're off hunt.
Run away, Percy. You're making me nervous.
Oh. Oh.
No, Percy.
Kay just got killed.
Oh god. He's like teetering between life and death, like the water and the lava. He's
it
like
doesn't work, guys. Put it in the shield icon.
No. Percy, no, don't
He's
do it.
No,
it won't let me.
Wait,
no,
I can't.
Guys, come to the village. Okay.
It won't let me. Oh it won't God. Let me hold
I can't. No.
What are they doing? Where are they? Why is everyone dying and I'm just here being safe?
Hello?
I didn't like that one bit. I'm really scared of spiders.
Kill this dude, don't worry.
Where are you guys?
What? Percy's dead! He got exploded by a creeper!
No! The pico died!
And he turned into bacon and I couldn't even collect the bacon because it went down a waterfall.
Oh my gosh, Kay, what is that?
Beat him up, Claire! I don't have my stuff!
Okay!
Hello?
I get him for you!
Hello?
I killed him!
Just come into.
Okay. He's dead!
I feel like they can't hear us.
We can hear you. Sorry, it was all just chaotic for a moment there.
Can we have a moment of silence for... Can we have a moment of silence for Percy, please? Hi, everyone.
Okay. Where is it?
He's back! What? What is this thing?
Yep, I literally just got here.
Literally, I'm just joining.
Oh my gosh, he's scary.
Frick that. Destroy? Oh, we can't destroy. We don't have a diamond pickaxe. Just run away from him.
How do I get out of here?
Okay,
Hi, Koji.
Hi, Frey.
Get food.
Food, and you can kill animals and stuff.
Oh my god.
I haven't got anything because I died because Josh Ellen murdered me in cold blood.
Okay, press J on the map, right? And look at your waypoint.
Oh, there
it is.
Look
at your waypoint. There should be a grave.
Oh no, yeah,
thank you guys. I'm eaten.
Break it, punch it.
Should I go back to spawn so we can see those guys?
Really?
Yeah.
Wait.
And then it gets your stuff back.
Okay,
that's spawn. Here we go.
And then you can do
Phrase here.
Tea zombie.
Jod's here. Oh, Jod's has got a cute little outfit on. I like that.
What is this?
TPA.
Yeah, /TPA all together, then a space, and then start typing one of our names and you should be able to tab.
What's that?
Oh my god.
Welcome.
Hello, friends.
Hi, Milk. Your outfit's cool.
Wait, who put me underground?
Huh?
What? Who put me underground?
We need to don't go to that because there's a thing
it's
that village and it all killed you.
Trailers, thank you so much for seeing that.
See that?
We're so happy to be here for another month. This community is really nice, great, and kind. I'm glad to be part of it. Thank you, Claire, for bringing together all these lovely people.
There's stuff that spawn on that.
Oh, that's so nice. It is a lovely community.
So yeah,
just making sure I had everything set up while I'm in class. Oh,
how's he doing?
He's cute as hell.
Milk's
Let me guess. Oh no, you can't do.
Guys, we need to find a space to set up our village.
Yeah, that's what
I'm stressed about the village.
Yeah, Claire, where are you?
I'm at base. Teleport over to you, I guess.
Hello. I teleported to spawn, but I can teleport back over.
I didn't know how to get out of the cave.
Okay.
Can you see across there? The land looks like it's like clear, no trees.
I feel like I'm not learning the map at all because I'm just teleporting everywhere.
There's a little spot.
Okay, what's that?
Let's go towards it. Let's go towards it.
Guys,
I think it'd be good.
A spider attacked me in the cave and I'm terrified of spiders.
Okay. There's another one. Down here.
Wait, where do we go?
Can I jump into the water and survive?
Yeah. As long as you hit the water. Okay, we're gonna... Do we want to run through this over night time? Also, see the big guy carrying the block? The really tall Enderman?
Yeah.
Don't look him in the eyes, otherwise he'll attack you.
Oops.
Okay, can I be
this geezer with the heart?
Yeah,
teleport to us.
He's a skeleton. He's a skeleton, you gotta kill him.
Is it /TP?
/TP.
Yeah, Claire, you show him.
Oh, he's getting me Lexi help.
Space and
wait,
then...
Wait, okay,
oh,
you
no,
can
he's
be the
got a crack shot. He's got a crack shot.
Oi.
Okay.
Oh my god, he's so rude.
You have to accept it.
What?
Yeah, you show him.
I think Freya's on the spawn.
Stop it!
Wordly.
If you do K and then just press shift, it will do the rest of it for you.
Oh, is it shift? Okay.
Who's growling in my ear?
Guys, I'm doing a speed run through it so we don't die, and I'm gonna get to the other side of the land.
Lexi, you've got so many arrows sticking in you.
So few.
We're trying to find where we're building the village, right?
Yeah. Where did you go, K?
It says player not found, K.
A creeper!
Just try type KA and then enter. And it should
yeah,
work.
Yeah, nothing comes up. Is it TPA?
TPA, yeah. /?
Where are you?
Yeah, it doesn't work.
I didn't mean to do that.
Nothing comes up when I set your name.
Okay, we need to get through this. We need to find K.
Dumbo, gotta get through this.
Okay, just press enter on KA, because I'm the only one starting with KA, it should work.
At least Frey's on the same wavelength as me.
Okay, I made it. I made it to the area.
I was singing then. A spider boy! I fell.
All right, can you?
I'm stuck in a pond with a spider.
We're looking for an area to build our village.
I'm so scared of spiders, man. Even Minecraft spiders.
And just because we need somewhere so we can put storage. He drowned. And so that's pretty much it.
This is so chaotic, chat.
Yeah, what about
this
here?
This is actually wild.
You and Lexi are
I don't know where we even go. I don't know where Kay's
gone. Yeah, we coordinated it.
Where are we meant to be heading through?
Oh, yeah, he is.
What's this little thing?
Mm-hmm. I feel like this isn't big enough.
Ender mini!
Like
so cute! Look at Look at him.
We want the flowers.
Oh. Is that Koji?
Why am I fighting with
him? He's a
baby
Ender.
You need to find like a really big.
He's not attacking me, is he? He's just vibing. He's just vibing.
Look, I'm also run by Freya.
Claire, where are we actually going?
Wait. Why did you hit?
I've lost you all.
Oh my gosh.
It's alright. Don't
I
worry.
Died?
Lexi, when you spawn in, do you slash back?
What's the huh?
Oh, you were killed by a mini Enderman. Oh no.
Wait, why died?
There's two of them now. Why did you hit it? I was just watching it
don't
be like,
hit it.
Oh.
It would attack you.
I thought it was like a little.
It was a little baby one.
Was...
I was just watching him like David Attenborough,
okay.
But then you went
Wait,
in hard.
What do I do?
Slash back from spawn.
Okay, so respawn then slash back.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know where you're gone. I don't know where we're heading.
I'm scared and confused. Can we just like set a space? I mean, I guess
well,
we can set
saying,
different
we can
spaces.
All just, we can all set different spaces if you want.
Wait, Claire, where
no,
are
I want to make a village.
Oh, yeah.
A village. No, yeah, I'm down for that too. I mean, should we just do it here then?
Oh, milk
it. Oh, no,
oops.
Let me do this. I have some homes already.
If we all just spawn together,
wait,
it'd be
my...
way easier. Oh,
yeah, okay. Should we go in a little gangalang?
Yeah,
I need to get my things first.
Should we
okay,
start?
Guys,
should we start
one.
Back?
Everyone teleport to me. One at a time. Though.
I need to get my. I need to go to my grave first.
No! Stop it!
Okay, Claire, you might have to do it again. Except Freya.
Okay.
I love the rain.
Okay, it's hey. It's
so chaotic. I'm sorry, guys.
Okay.
You're just.
I think.
Yeah, you've got long hair.
It's just Lexi that needs to teleport me.
Hey, cutie.
Okay.
Where's Koji?
Koji's on the server.
Yeah. So I guess we just get rid of everything that's in the way.
It's
so all right.
I've got this, lads. Okay. So nothing spawns. I'm running around spamming torches.
We love that.
Okay, this is the like vibey bit where we just like
do little
builds
area,
and stuff.
Okay.
Liz Nada, thank you so much for video for
oh,
this.
Look at me, jumping. Oh my
oh, no.
God, that is hilarious.
What's getting me? Oh, it's him. Stop it. There we go. And we just flatten everything. I'm just going to try flatten everything.
Which blow up.
We need to build like a really cute little village base and we all have our own little houses. That's what the plan is.
Guys, why is it taking me so long to go and find my backpack? Like, I literally cannot find it.
It's not a backpack, it's a gravestone.
I was talking before. It should have been
on you as you do back.
Yeah, it wasn't. It was like bloody meters away. Gosh darn meters away.
Oh my god, there's just so many zombies, man. Also, why is
yeah,
the house
by
now?
Yeah, I just got attacked by a spider.
Oh, it is.
I think I'm gonna die again, though.
Are we just getting it all to the same, like, height?
Yeah, if we just cut down
we
all
don't
the...
even need to go to
bro.
And we all just need to have our own little zones where we all build our own little houses.
Yeah,
and then we'll
I
all
guess
be
we
neighbors.
Do the village... Shall we, like, outline an area for the village first?
Yeah.
We could
do a little path down the middle of it, and then everyone has their own little house off the path.
I'd say build randomly and then do a path, because then we could just link the path.
The English village approach.
Yeah.
Oh no, my thing broke.
I'm trying to light it up as much as I can with the torches I have.
Okay,
do you guys remember my house last time? My house last time was kind of a vibe. Like, I spent a lot of time on it.
So
I should try and build a little cute house this time too.
Alright, what we can do to start here too is just...
I'll put loads of flowers on it.
Hey everyone.
Hello.
Wait, K.
Hey, Koji.
K.
Congrats
wait,
on
K,
10K.
K.
Yeah?
I'm at the place. I'm at the X and there's nothing here.
Is there not a gravestone check underneath in the floor and stuff? Because it should just appear. Sometimes it replaces blocks or maybe it's above your head. I honestly don't know.
Here's here. Oh, there's no way. Oh. She's back, baby. Let's go.
Teleport.
Okay. I know I should craft a shovel. I'm being mod lazy.
TBA. Yes, is it?
TBA.
Okay,
space,
shovel.
And then
so
one of our
stick.
Yeah.
And another stick. And then where's my plank?
She's back.
She's back.
I'm not
shovel.
Okay, what? Sorry. What do I need to type?
Type in the chat / TPA. and then do a space and then type like my name.
I made a pickaxe.
Teleport you to. We'll accept and it'll tell
I feel like,
you.
Claire, I feel so like dumb. Kaylee is gonna have like the best sleep tonight. I'm just gonna be exhausted.
Let's get rid of all these words.
Frey, I think you need to accept my teleport because I put your name.
Yeah. Do /TP accept and then it'll.
Wait, I keep these. I don't want loads
so
of
see in the chat it tells you what to type. Just do that and code
your zombie
you.
Brain.
What do I do? 4/TP.
Okay.
Accept.
Let me try this again. I'm so dumb.
Does that work?
A shovel.
Hey.
Is a shovel like that?
Could you, could you
no, it's an axe. Wait.
What?
As
what
a hoe.
Later in the line, you can do vegan food.
Shovel.
Right now, you need some food.
Me and Koji just being big vegans all the time.
How do I open up like my inventory?
There we go.
Thank you.
Fun semester of Kali, thank you so much for being here for 4 months.
This can be the teaching one, okay?
I appreciate that.
This one you can see
Liz Nora, thank you so much for being here for 3 months. I appreciate that. Southern Cutie Pie, thank you so much for being here for 4 months. Happy Peachy Day, everyone. That's what Francis Akali said. Southern Cutie Pie says, 4 months of seeing your beautiful and uplifting personality. I am here for it. I love being surrounded by this amazing community. Thank you for creating this amazing space for us. You guys are the amazing space. You guys are the ones that we should be thanking, you know? And also, Chloe MD, thank you so much for being here for 4 months in total. Yay, sub anniversary.
I'm putting
love
all my
Claire.
Like leafy things in the large
what is this resource park? See, I don't think this is the complete resource park. It's not all working. I can only see on the animals. But it's called zigzag.
So everyone come to the chest.
You can make the rain quieter. How do I turn the rain down?
Yo, Frey, you kinda sus.
You're
everyone,
like you should build a whole vegan restaurant.
Okay, I'm gonna
that
do
would
a
be
lesson, okay?
Vibe-y.
This will help. What Koji? It's George here. It's George.
Okay,
you have to all stand behind.
Koji, is your skin X?
Koji, get off the table!
Where have I got the XJ10,000
skin on? You do!
What's he got?
Oh, I did this ages ago, I forgot.
Alright, here's your lesson.
Where's
Koji? Everyone stand this side, and I'll
this
side, okay?
Oh, what?
Did I just jump into the wrong side?
Look at Koji's skin!
You guys stay on this side, right? Oh. What? So you can go to the front of the things, okay?
Everyone, I hate my life.
I'm gonna stand this side, okay? Okay,
this is so, modded, it's not Vanilla Gang.
These
hello,
are
Miss Wordley.
I find it really
okay.
satisfying doing this. This is why I
I'm
keep doing
show
it.
You, okay, these are chests.
What's that?
This is a crafting table.
I already
these
did this. We already did this.
If you
lesson.
Look at them,
where should I put my house gun?
And the tool used to harvest.
Because
okay?
everyone's learning, so
I
could like get the best
just,
plot.
Just,
you know?
No, just look at it. Like stare at it. Don't right click it. Just stare at it. Okay, see at the very
I'm gonna look over to be frail.
So let me know.
Sorry.
Okay.
Go to Kay's lesson. I already did the lesson.
What tool you need to use? Okay. In your hand, you should already have an axe, a pickaxe.
I will make an iron
sword,
one, I'm just being lazy.
Right?
Yeah.
So you can tell.
I'd be acting lazy.
Which you can't pick up, right? So with a chest.
Also, I like doing this. I find this really like satisfying.
Store,
it's boring.
You can't move chests. So if you pick it up, everything out of it will drop.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Very
this
important.
Is a, this
noted.
Is a basic crafting table. You need it. You can create it by doing. Okay. I'm going to show you. If you
okay.
open up this one.
I've done quite a lot of this now. Where should I put my housey?
If everyone right clicks
on this
one.
So we see what the views
one,
are like everywhere.
George is in front
of it up. Hurts seeing Claire
okay,
play.
So you can see what I'm doing. You
whoa.
Create a crafting table.
Whoa.
Okay, I'll get more wood.
Meadows
okay,
five.
So you place
okay.
wooden and it turns into oak wood planks.
Where's
here on
the a nice
outside.
Place?
You can create a crafting table.
Is there a way to do
four?
It where I can just click
I
on
think
what
where
I
I've been doing
it. Just make
I think
it for
I should
me.
Do it where I've been doing
yeah,
it.
So if you've got it open,
ooh. Build a vegan
the
restaurant
screen,
downstairs.
The right side,
that would be cute.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to do it here.
Yeah.
So I'm going to build myself
and then it'll,
right.
and then
another. I'm going to do an
need,
iron shovel.
It, so here we go.
I'm not sure, but I know it shows you how to if you click the question
there
mark.
So this should last a bit longer.
Right?
Where did Percy go?
Oh, I need some food.
The so yeah, if you right click on the crafting table, you can
okay.
click on the items. See on the very
oh, wow,
side there's
so
a massive list yeah. with pages. You can click next and all that.
Yeah.
You can
right, I'm gonna make a little
one,
space
so
for a house.
Like,
I think we should start off small. We'll do it like rags to riches.
So,
it can be like our rags to riches house, but in Minecraft.
When I click on it comes up with a carpenter.
And we'll do it like that instead.
What do you mean?
When I click the items on the right hand side, like if I click on, say, a bit of glass, yeah?
Just making my little space
yeah.
here.
Yeah,
and I
wanna,
do I wanna start off by like
craft,
building
like
a fence all
the
way around so nobody builds their house too close to mine?
Because
you know,
bottom,
social distance.
Right
yeah.
Click on it and it'll show you how to make it in the crafting station.
Oh, I could just click on the
question mark and then it'll show you.
No,
yeah.
but couldn't I just
hey, Claire,
click on
what
the
are you
actual
doing?
Glass itself? Like, when I played Minecraft before, I didn't have to know, like, the combinations of
please
where to put things.
Yourself from my plot
plan, thanks. This is what I'm saying, right?
Yeah, well, I asked you what you did and you were muted.
Click on...
I'm making my little plot.
Click on a colourful wall.
Ah! I really want to build a house.
Colourful
wall. Yeah, I want a plot near the Percy's, so this is going to be... Oh, I'm using a sword.
Guys.
No, you're going to need to go a bit further, Lex. You see that mountain over there? You know that mountain over there? There's a nice plot at the very top of it.
You see that purple biome over there? Go over there.
Can you see it? Right, the question mark?
Hang on, I'm just trying to find a colourful wall.
But seriously, I need
my
space.
I'm not going to lie.
Okay.
And just go through the pages.
I'm going to start.
Like, play.
Right here.